hey there. It's Corny. It's Corny Plays. Start out a new playthrough of Mechwarrior 5, yet another mech lab. The old one was having some mod issues. It corrupted my save file. So I will have to start again. Let's see, we were Karita. I do not want to play House Merrick. Let's be no. Liao, because that will put me close to the Merrick border, and I like fighting Merrick. So we will not include the commander this time. We'll just have two regular vanilla pilots. Clan invasion, House Liao. There we go. And it'll be interesting. We will continue the challenge. Two mechs, two pilots to start. No rare mechs this time, just hero mechs. Everything else salvaged. Let's see. Let's call ourselves the Bleeding Skulls. Ooh. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so use the partial salvage. Everything else will stay the same except for how many parts of the mech we need. And off we go. So let's get that out of the way. Alright. Start in the Liao space. What did we start with? Oh, wow. They gave us a Wolverine to start. AC5, SRM 6, medium laser. And the missile boat Irby, which really doesn't need to change, I don't think. It's got all of its armor. I mean, I'm not a big fan of the Infernos, but I can't put, I mean, I guess I could put regular SRM4s on there. Yeah. I'll just buy the, it's expensive though. Alright. Now, is there anything I can do with the Wolverine? Endo on it. That really won't give me much. Let's see. It's nothing. It's a quick sell XL engine. Which will give me some weight. It's a big investment. The agility, flexibility. No. Cheaper, but it does not give me as much weight. I wonder if I could go like large laser LRMs and just be long range. Do I run it? Heck, it is. Oh, I definitely need more armor. Well, guess not really that much armor. This needs to come up some. See, sensor range, sensor bonus, structure. Ooh. Okay, so I need that. Put that on there, because that will give me some of that back. If I lose some of the jump jets, that here and that here, I can go up to there. That'll still be too much weight as well. Cooling isn't bad in it. Alright, we'll just max the armor and leave it that way. We'll run it that way. There we go. Maybe we'll fix it up in time, but that'll work for now. Okay. If you're wondering why I do this, it is because I am colorblind. Ooh. I'm colorblind, and thusly I have a difficult time. Seeing, ooh, I like that. Colors, so I just go with what I know, black and red. It works for me. Who do we got here?
Great to be on board, Commander. Let's fill somebody.
Well, worm.
Great to be on board, Commander. Let's fill some body bags.
Alright. I think I will put her. Yeah.
My combat skills are meant to impress, sir.
All right. Yeah, I think we'll start here. Garrison duty and defense. It's fairly simple. Yeah. Be a good test for our mechs. Let's see. I guess, yep. Exploration. Do not care. Going to, and I will take the Wolverine. And here we go. Let's get started. Let's hope this is a long and fruitful career. Not sure what to make of starting with a 55 tonner.
The workers in the settlement have asked for our protection. Let's get there and support the remaining units.
Okay, here we go. Well, at least I'm pretty quick for a medium mech. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. stay up here on the high ground. So I'm running all my... pared down the mod list quite a bit. Like I said, I was going through and realized I had two that were kind of overriding each other in weird ways. So that was causing some issues.
We're at target location, and not a moment too soon.
I'm running like TT rules, the Lance Mate, Bond Biomes, just for the biome diversity. Alright, that is an SRM carrier, which probably needs to go quick, fast, and in a hurry. Oops, wrong button. There we go. Okay. Alright, so the dangerous target is gone. J. Edgar doesn't really bother me. What is that? It's a Centurion. Too shabby. Harasser, assassin, medium laser assassin. Trying to hit him. Yeah, it's not going so well. There we go. That is a claw. Boom, alright. Not bad. A little bit of damage, a little bit of damage. Ooh, Centurion. And a VTOL. What's he doing? Is he gonna come around that corner? Still a good ways off. Let's deal with that guy. Oof. I'm not so good at the AC5 deflection shooting. Oh, got him. Deal with this Centurion.
Wasn't built to withstand military grade weapon fire. We need to pull them away from the buildings. Additional contacts just on the perimeter, Commander.
Okay.
Expect company soon.
Close the distance. Let's get rid of that auto cannon arm. Stuck. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to face tank this guy, huh? Okay. Last guy is this commando. Wow. Maybe I should have engaged him a little sooner, but okay. All right. I might switch out the SRMs for some LRMs. Just give myself some. We'll leave it as it is for now. Yeah. It wasn't too bad. Centurion. Yeah. Right. Quick battlefield repairs.
The nasty weather means your visibility will be limited out there and have adverse effects on your senses.
Not bad. 7 days. Alrighty. Sorry, I had to move my mic a little. Here we go. Ah, I do like the black and red.
We have received intel that enemy forces have entered our garrison perimeter. We are under contract to defend the facilities at Nav Alpha for all incoming hostiles.
Let's see. Turret.
You've reached the target, Turret. Commander.
Turret. Alright. Alright, just 9. We can deal with that.
We have visual on you, Commander. On behalf of the company, I'd like to welcome you to our facility. Word is, you're worth every C-bill we're paying you. And I hope so, for the company's sake.
Let's go engage this Locust. I'm gonna try to keep the buildings from getting too banged up this time. That was quick.
Alright.
And here we go. What else is coming? A little spoiled, I think, now. SRM 60. Better. Let's go kill this SRM 60. Hopefully far enough out that he can't dump his 60 SRMs on me. That would hurt. Get a little closer. It's dangerous, but... Is he stuck in the rocks? I think he is. There we go.
They look like they're heading your way.
Of course they look like they're heading my way. There's a VTOL. Not enough lead. Ooh. Just caught a hit from that turret. Well, it wasn't me. They're the ones that people are after, not I. Okay. Assassin.
Moving on, requested target.
J. Edgar, Scorpion. I will take the assassin first. Yep, probably the smartest target to engage first. Ooh, there's another mech here. What is... Ooh, it's Raven. Okay. All right, J. Edgar's dead. There's the scorpions over here. All right, this one went a lot better. A lot better. Wow, he's way out there. There we go. I took a little more damage. Don't know why I face hugged that that Raven the way I did, but you know, hey. Yeah, I think he's stuck. Yeah. Sometimes the AI does some interesting things. Sometimes they'll flip over, and that's always fun. But at least I'm pretty fast. 81 kph. For 55 tons is not shabby. Not shabby at all. I just can't hit him with the autocannon. That's fine. There we go. And delete. Yeah. 96 is way better than the 47 of the last mission. Yeah. All right. Let's see. I'll take part of a Raven. Some missile launchers, yeah. That will work. Wow, already maxed on missiles. All right. And that, my friends, I think is everything here.
Great to be on board, Commander.
Yep, nope.
Let's fill all some right. body bags.
Couple of duels. War zone. Demolition and a defense. I think I'll go Borden to Renown. Yeah, I think we'll do one more. Do a war zone real quick. And then, and we'll call it a day. Yeah, this will be a better option. And off we go. Okay. I like that the leopard's all nice and bright. Sometimes it's very dark in the leopard. Very dark indeed.
We have friendlies under assault from hostile forces. Link up with them and hold off the enemy advance as long
okay.
as possible.
Oh, that's an enemy dropship. Spider and a chimera. Pick up the shiny real fast.
Always good to restock on ammo.
What's that, the spider? Oh yeah. Need him to settle down, all that jumping. Okay, that's one leg gone, and the other leg is heavily damaged. Boom. Alright. Let's get this chimera. Oop. It landed a little hard. Boom.
Get ready for them.
Okay, there it is. That is it, right? Okay, it's a little far over there. Alright, 13, we're moving up. Alright. Let's see. VTOL's incoming. There he is. Alright. He's down. I'm gonna go back up here. The good thing I like about these war zones is you don't actually have to defend anything. You just sit wherever you are. I'm gonna stay close-ish to where you got dropped off. Hey, don't do that. Edgars are tough. Alright. Now this, on the other hand, is not tough. Savannah Master is like a tin car with his 12 armor. Ballistics aim is not the best.
One more to my kill count.
Wait, your kill count?
Tangles appear to be bringing in additional reinforcements.
All right. Okay. Assassin Spider. And a couple of VTOLs. Ouch. It's an LRM VTOL. Oof. Okay. I do like that she's kind of bloodthirsty. I do appreciate that. Yeah, I definitely need more ammo for this AC-5. Master. That's what, LRM harasser. Let's go fight him. Let us go deal with that. I'd rather not be having missiles raining down on my head. SRM-40 carrier, J. Edgar. So what, three more? I think it's another J. Edgar over that way. Alright, I want to stay moving on this one. Boom. Goodbye. Yeah, okay, so this is J. Edgar and that's Savannah Master. It's, don't want to get too close. That is an SRM J. Edgar. So, not a lot of damage, but enough damage, you know? Let's get out of here. Didn't get a lot of salvage, so there's not much reason to stay around. Of course, early when you're just trying to get your rep up. Don't really got a lot of picks, so. That's a VTOL. Alright, I'll take him. What else? I saw a mech over there. Maybe I just don't have enough jump jets in this thing. I guess it's enough. Do I take the Vindicator? Yeah. Let's try for the Vindicator. Might be worth salvaging at least one part from it. I think he's over here. He is indeed. He is going to kill that Irby soon. Close to him. Okay, that's the right leg. One leg gone. Okay. There we go. That took a little more damage than I should have there, but. Be enough. 48,000 C-bills. Will that be enough for the damage? I don't know. I think it'll be worth it for the Vindicator part, though. Yeah, I think that'll be worth it.
Sensor suite
have to be going.
They
really have to be going.
Cavalry is here, Commander. There we go. Prepare for mech extraction.
Ooh, couple of LRM warriors. Six picks, not a lot, but aha, we are unknown. I pick up two Chimera parts. Oh no, there's the Vindicator. I do not have enough. Do not want a spider. And an assassin. Yeah, looks like assassin. Next one, we'll do this and then move down. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. See you in the next one.